Hands up if you would like to experience a little more happiness, love, inner peace, and bliss in your life. Hi, all. Of all the things we dream of, ultimately, it's those kinds of feelings that we are seeking. But what if we have gotten our criteria mixed up? What if the fulfillment of our dreams is not an essential part of the equation? What if we can have those feelings whenever we want? Doesn't that make more sense than living for some future? I'm sure you have heard it all before. I could tell you right now that your feelings aren't dependent on your life circumstances. In fact, my guess is that you would nod knowingly and then get on with the pursuit of your dreams. I can say that with such certainty because it is the pattern that I personally lived out for many years. Long periods of working far too hard interspersed with temporary moments of undeniable wisdom that I was making my journey through this life far more complicated than it really needed to be. So today, I want you to consider no more fighting for inner peace, no more driving for endless results, and no more running just to stand still. This is not the path of bliss. Today, choose a different route to lighten up, loosen up, and realize that we have everything needed to feel good about our life right now. So today, let's commit to the following. Number one, accepting life as it stands right now. Stop arguing that things should be different. Recognize that every decision and choice can bring you to a perfect place at the perfect time. Number two, forgiving yourself and others for the unintentional hurt we may have all caused. Realize that everyone is doing the best they can in the moment. And more importantly, let yourself and everyone else off the hook. Number three, letting go. Letting go of what, you ask? Well, everything and anything that is not helping. Make a deliberate and conscious decision to let go of the need to know what will happen in the future, the effort required, and the struggles of having to try and get somewhere else. And finally, the opinions and approval of others. Number five, use your inner guidance as a barometer for value and feelings of self-worth. And if this is low, do the work rather than expecting others to uplift you. Number six, being generous with others by pursuing life with purpose and consideration. When you show up, be fully present. Bring the absolute best you can. And last but not least, love without limits. Live more fully, more openly, and more boldly. Choose to keep your heart and mind open because they hold the keys to everything in this life. As always, peace and love, Jim.